Oh God, oh. One. That's it. I'm on Creative Plus, right? Leave me alone, Rock. I'm gonna kill it. Go away. I really should get a sword out. Sorry, I will explain what we're doing once I've killed this guy. Oh, there we go. Okay. So basically, you every day somebody gets a different thing at the advent calendar that they have to build. And the rules are, you can build it anywhere you like, but it has to be Christmassy. Churches are pretty Christmassy anyway, I guess, but...
Yes.
Yeah, try and keep with the Christmas theme. But yeah, in the end, we'll have a lovely Minecraft Christmas village. So yeah, if you'd like to start, go wherever you like. And you can ask me to help you and do certain things as well. I'll right. You can enlist my help. That'll be fine. So far, we've got like quite a few things going on. So it's been quite good. This is Star's Christmas tree.
I love it.
I think it's brilliant. I gave her a warg and it accidentally got stuck in the minecart. So now it's going round and round the tree at the bottom.
I was wondering what that was at first.
Yeah. This one over here was Quartzenstein, which is somebody I record with quite a lot. He built this Christmas lodge over here, and that's where we'll end the episode, because I do that normally. And Edson built this snow globe.
Oh.
It's very good.
And he also did a tree.
Yeah, he asked me to build the tree and it went wrong, but I did put the lights in the tree. And then you could see in the distance over there, I don't know if you can actually, but I can. That's the toy workshop, and Rupert Rose built that yesterday.
Wait, where am I looking? Actually,
he built it like 10 seconds ago, because that's who I was recording with before. Can you see it in the distance?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, if you'd like to pick out anywhere you like for a church, okay. And then you can go right ahead.
I feel like somewhere over here.
I think by the end of the series, I'm going to probably need more space. I've already expanded a little bit. I'll just do it as I'm going.
I'll probably do it right here next to the tree.
Mm-hmm. Good idea.
Yes. Okay, what do we have?
Oh, we've got lots of mods, so there's a lot of blocks to pick from.
Oh.
So, yeah, there's some really cool stuff. Let me have a look.
Block of flesh, interesting.
Oh. what kind of church were you wanting to make? A big one, a little cute one, or I don't know. I'm not very good with churches because I don't really go in them.
I will probably do a nice little tiny one.
Yeah.
Oh my. Oh, that is,
with a little bit of a spire. I'm just looking through the blocks. I can't really see anything. I mean, there's nothing wrong with just going with regular old cobblestone. I've seen nice churches made with cobblestone.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I think we've got some nice stone brick as well.
What's that? Everstone. I want to look at you.
Oh.
Oh, there's marble.
Oh, yes, there is. There's marble. I forgot about that. Oh, you could make such a fancy church. Oh, and also... I know I'm getting a little bit ahead of ourselves here, but you can get, I don't know if you can get, there is furniture, so you could probably get, I don't know if you can get like benches.
I think there are stools.
Yeah, there is loads of different furniture in the mod pack. So
there's bookshelves.
Yeah, there's loads of different, so we've got Bibliocraft and Custom NPCs, which both has a lot of furniture and cool stuff. Now, if I just go into regular creative and find custom NPCs. Oh, there's Bibliocraft. I was sure that I had seen benches that all join up together, so it would have looked like a pew. But never mind, I can't. I wonder if it was something else I saw it in. But you could just put benches everywhere. what was that? A custom NPCs is normally good. Custom custom NPC tools. Ah, custom NPC blocks. Oh, shelves. No, that wasn't it. You could use a wool couch because they join up. Like this, look.
Oh.
And if you use the brown one, it'll just look like a wooden seat. No one will ever know.
Yeah, at least that would be comfy.
Yeah, exactly. That might have been what I was thinking of, to be honest. Oh, this is really cool. I didn't know you could get these. There's beams as well, so you could have beams. Oh, they're not joining up. I thought they would join up.
Oh.
Well, that's pointless. Never mind. Oh, I did not know. Oh, mailbox. I found a mailbox. I'm going to put it on the Christmas lodge. Okay. There we go. Oh, you can actually put letters in it as well. That's really good.
It's amazing.
Oh, there is stools. Yeah, sorry, I'll leave you to it. I get a bit too excited.
It's fine. Be excited. It's Christmas. Oh,
that's a nice choice of stone. I like that. That looks good. So, I've been asking everybody two Christmas-related questions. And the first one I've been asking is, what is your favourite Christmas song?
Oh. I don't know if it counts as a Christmas song. Do you know of Lily Allen?
Yes.
She did like a Christmas type themed song last year.
All right.
Called, oh God, I forgot his name. Somewhere Only We Know or something like that.
Oh, did she sing that?
Yeah, that was her, and I think it was just a beautiful song.
Oh, I thought it was somebody else.
Nope, that was her.
No, I know what you mean. It is a really nice song. Oh, that's interesting. Oh. Everybody so far has given quite different answers apart from two who give like classic Christmas songs. We've had like, Quartenstein said, The Darkness, Christmas Time. I was like, that's different. And then Edson said like the Yogscast Christmas Time song.
Oh.
The Minecraft Christmas Time. He liked that one. And then at a star, she liked the one, how does it go? It's like got all the trumpets in. It goes.
Oh.
It's about the war at Christmas time, I think.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
She picked that one. And then Rupert, who was last, he picked. What did he pick? Oh, he picked the wizard one.
Wizard?
Yeah, the one when the snowman brings.
Oh.
Snow. Yeah. By Wizard.
I don't know why I thought. Like a wizard. Like an actual wizard.
Well, they do look like wizards in the video.
Okay.
Oh, this is looking good. Oh, do you know what? You can get stained glass, I've just remembered.
Oh, that's right. Now I want to make the windows bigger.
Yes, like really beautiful stained glass picture. I expect this to be, like, the best piece of artwork I've ever seen.
I keep forgetting I can fly. Wait. No.
Oh, there's some stained glass from Chisel, and it's all different designs, all different colours. Looks a bit cartoony, but it's all right, I guess. Well, actually, you'll see when I place it down. Oh, I'm just going to test this out. Oh, I'm in, like, cinematic mode here. Oops. So yeah, you got all your different designed panels. Oh God, I've just broke. I'm sorry, I broke the church.
Oh no.
Hang on a minute, I'll just fix this here. There you go. So there's lots of different ones. That looks more like a factory window, that, doesn't it? I'll delete that. Just messing about. Mm. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that looks good. I wonder if there's anything churchy in this pack. Let's type church in and see what happens. No, nothing.
Oh.
What about cross?
Oh.
Cross of mercy. I'm going to use it on you because you're a vampire.
Oh my.
Look, look, turn around. what else is churchy?
Is there like a shrine kind of thing?
Oh, probably. I'll have a look. But first of all, oh my god, can we build a Japanese church? Because I've just found the best thing.
Oh, that's amazing.
Paper wall. Sorry, I'll leave you alone now so you can build in peace. shrine. So you wanted like a shrine thing. Right, nothing shriney. Oh! I just turned the recording off by mistake. It's back on. my mouse keeps getting caught. I think there's like a pedestal. That could be shriney.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's lots of different sword pedestals. Oh, and there's a wand and arcane pedestals from Thorncraft. Yeah, they could be used. Oh, a trophy pedestal. And then there's just some random pedestals. And a summoning pedestal from Like Knight's Mobs. You don't want that. Scary. Yeah, so there is some options for some pedestals if you want to use them in your church.
Oh.
I think you can put swords in these ones.
Oh, that's cool.
I'll get rid of them for now. Oops. Put a hole in the floor. Oh, this is looking very good. Like, every time somebody comes on and builds, I say to them something like, normally towards the end, I'm like, I didn't have very, like, I doubted that. I had a lot of doubt in the series because I planned it so late on.
Right.
And every time someone's come on and built, they've really restored me faith that it's going to work. Because it's always looked so good. Whereas I think if I got thrown into a series like this and they're like, right, you've got to build this, I'd be thinking, it's going to look really bad. Yeah. And then I would probably think, oh God, I don't know where to go from this. I'm good at building, I think, sometimes, if I spend a lot of time on it. Oh, that's a good idea.
Okay. I think I have an idea. So I need that block.
I'm going to just zoom in a little bit. Oh.
That block.
It's a pretty terrifying seeing you floating around with that vampire get-up on. Oh. Ooh, this is interesting.
Right, I just need to figure out.
Is that a Christmas tree?
Yes.
Oh, that's so good. I'm really impressed. That's really good.
They had it specially put in for Christmas.
And then they'll smash it after Christmas.
Exactly, just smash it out back to the normal windows.
No, that's really good.
Okay, place it. Like so.
Oh, I was about to come in through there.
Oh, do you want to run through?
No, it's okay. I'll stay here. Oh, that's good. Oh, very nice.
Now I need that one and that one.
Ooh. Is this going to be a snowflake?
I'm attempting it.
Oh, wow.
Okay, like that, and then. No. Okay, and then, what did I do that one? And then that.
Oh, this is good. Oh, yes, I see it's coming together now. That was a very good idea.
It's so difficult to place. Okay,
Oh,
let me look at this.
that's brilliant. That's really good. I like that.
Feel like needs to go like that.
Oh, that's really nice. Sorry, I was getting a bit distracted
It's
there.
fine.
I'm trying to remember, what are those things called that the vicars stand at? I've forgotten. It's like just a general name for them. I was trying to see if I could get one for you. The
Yeah.
lecturers also stand at them. Forgot the. It's just a simple name, but I can't think of what it is. I'm just standing here filming you making this snowflake, and that warg's just flying around every. Now and again around the tree. That looks funny.
Trying to figure out a way to make it look more like a snowflake.
What if you made the windows one higher so it was like an even amount, or a not even amount, so that you could make it symmetrical? That might work.
Yeah. I think it's because of this. There we go.
Oh, it's very good. Oh. Oh, I'm liking all these stained glass windows. Oh, there's a builder's one, by the way. That might help you. I forgot about that.
Oh.
fill this one. So say you wanted to, fill this wand there. I've got the super builder's wand out. So if you wanted to like build up one, it could do like the whole thing at once, like this. Done. And oh, sorry, you didn't probably see the effects of that.
Okay.
So I've built it up one at the top, but obviously I take it off if you want. But yeah, you can just, I'll show you again. With the builder's wand, instantly build the whole thing.
Oh.
I might have made it a bit too tall for you now, but... Are you going to have like a towering pointed steeple on the side of the building, or have you not decided yet?
I'm not 100% sure yet.
Just going with the flow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice choice for the floor.
Yeah, there's a church about 15 minutes away from me, and they have like this really dark wood on their floor.
Yeah. I've not really been in many churches because I'm not really a religious person. Uh-huh. So I've never really been to church, if you know what I mean. But my sister's getting married in a church on Boxing Day, so I'll be in one then.
Yeah, that's why I was in a church. My cousin got married.
Interesting day to get married, Boxing Day. She's got like a makeup and hair person coming because she's getting married quite early on Boxing Day. She was like, oh, you've got to be there at 5 o'clock in the morning. And I was like, what?
Wow. That is...
I have to go to bed early on Christmas Day. It's just my sister, so I can't exactly say no. And it is our wedding. So yeah, I'm not looking forward to that at all.
Oops, wrong one.
That looks really nice.
Where did that block go?
Which one? Which one were you looking for?
I thought I had it in my inventory already. There it is.
Oh, you got it. Oh, I like the mark. Oh, nice. Oh, very nice. Oh, you've got like the is that the moon or the sun? I can't tell. It's the moon. Moon rising, and you can see it through the stained glass windows. It's lovely.
Ooh.
Oh, and the sun's right on the cross. Oh, you positioned your church perfectly.
There it is. That's what I need.
Ooh, so what's this that you're building now? Just kind of a archway type thing, or?
Yeah.
Ooh. Statue of the goddess. Where did you find those?
I typed in statue.
Oh, it's a good idea. Why didn't I think of that?
Because there's normally statues, like, in my church, there's like, oh.
What's up?
Nothing. Is there another statue you often use?
Hobgoblin? Okay. Statue of Hobgoblin Patron.
Statue of Broken Curses.
I'm not sure what it does. I would it might curse us all. I don't know. Sounds like that's what it's...
Oh, this is fancy.
There's too many blocks to look through. I'm just looking around to see if there's anything good that we could use. We actually have some, if you want to use anything in pillar form, you can use forge micro blocks, and they've got like every block but in pillar form, if that makes sense. So here's like an example. You could just like build them wherever. It's like Tetris. Sorry, I'll delete that. I'm just spoiling your hard work. Ooh, that's good. Oh, candles. That's it. Oh, yes. Oh, and you can get all. Have you seen this this fancy candle?
Fancy candle. Oh.
And then there was some other candles as well. I'll show you.
Oh. Tempted to use that one instead. Just because it has a stand.
Oops. You could use a mix. That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah.
And then there's all different coloured candles, like this one.
That. Oh, I like that blue one.
Yeah, there's all different colours, whatever colour you want. You've also got fancy lanterns. They look quite good in all different colours. I'll just stick one in here so you can see. It's more for outside, I think, but it is quite cool. Sorry, I put candles all over the church. Wooden floor's probably going to burn down.
I like this red one.
Oh, I wasn't recording there. I missed a little bit. Never mind. It's all right. I put this lantern here for you to have a look at. I'm going to remove it, but if you want to have a look, you can get them in gold as well, and the candles come in all different colours. Sorry, you're distracting you while you're busy.
It's okay. What was that chair thing that you had earlier?
Oh, the one that was like a sofa?
Yeah.
It's a seat, I think.
Seat.
Oh, no, it's not a seat. That's a total lie. Oh, chair. It might be chair. No, it's not. I'll find it again. It was in... Custom NPCs. Aha! It's wool couch. I can plop. Put one down for you.
There it is. I found one. Okay, let me do this.
I'll take that one away. Oh, yes. This is good. It's really starting to look like a church, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay. Don't want to go too close to here.
Yeah.
I need...
I wonder.
This. Yes.
We've got a creative plus again. Is that where the... Oh, the holy water! Fantastic.
How big is this? I put it on a table. Oh, it doesn't. It's not placeable.
Let's have a look. Now, I had a cross before, didn't I? Where did that go? I'm just, I'm putting something here for you. You're going to find it very good. Okay. There we go. Oh, you could put some lamps around. This is good. There's something inside the church for you.
Okay.
I think you'll like it.
Father Mike. Oh, he moves!
Yeah, it's an NPC.
That's amazing.
You can put him down with custom NPCs, and he's even got the priest skin on, which I thought was quite good.
Yes, amazing.
I think I might go around and put a few more NPCs around. There's one NPC in the toy workshop. I'll go over and have a look later. But I never thought about it before until Rupert put one in in yesterday's episode. Oh, I'm going to quickly get out while you. Oh, you should have said I could have filled this in for you with
Oh.
the builder's wand. Oh, there's one bit left. There you go. Oh, I have to come in. Oh, these statues up here are quite good. I'll place some lamps down for you as well. Hopefully, I've got them right.
Yeah, you got it right. One there. That's fine. Okay. I need. Wonder if there's any special paintings. Oh, it's a bit too dark. It's just all regular Minecraft. Is there a wall?
You could just stick any old paintings, I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay, I nearly forgot. I've got another Christmas question.
Oh.
I just remembered. And this one is, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Oh. There's so many movies to choose from. Oops.
Uh-oh. Oh,
Oops.
banners.
Wrong. There we go. Let me think about this. There's so many good ones. I really
Yeah,
like
oh, yeah.
Elf because it's just so funny.
Elf.
Yeah.
It is a good film.
Miracle on 34th Street.
Oh yes, I forgot all about that one. That is so good. I used to watch it every single year. One of my mom's favorites, so we used to watch it
Oh,
every time.
my mum's favorite Christmas film is The Christmas Shoes. Christmas Shoes, have you ever heard of that one?
I think I've heard of it. What's it about?
So basically, there's this little boy, and he wants to buy his mum Christmas shoes because she's dying.
Yeah.
And he is running out of time to buy her the shoes that she's always wanted. And he finally gets to the store, and he doesn't have enough money.
Yeah.
And there's a guy there. And at first, he wasn't going to help the kid, but then the kid was crying, and he eventually bought the shoes for him and gave up the present that he was going to buy
Yeah.
to help the little boy. And he basically ran home, and he managed to give the shoes just before she died.
Oh.
So it's really sad, but also a really heartwarming film.
I'm pretty sure my mom's probably watched that one. She's absolutely obsessed with Christmas movies, and I'm sure I might have watched it with her. I've seen so many. Oh, that sounds like a really good Christmas film.
Yeah, we have to watch it every year.
Every year. Oh, that looks really nice.
Have a thing about vines. Like, I can't do a building without putting them on.
Christmas vines. Are
Yes.
you going to have a pointy roof or are you keeping it flat?
I probably will point it.
Oh, good. It's a go oh my God, if you point it from here, it'll be really tall. It'll look dead effective.
Yeah, because I want to put, like, most churches have a cross at the very tip top,
Yeah.
so I want to
Oh,
do
yeah.
that.
That's a good idea. Yeah, if you use. Oh, it'll be really good. Can't wait.
Oh,
It's going to be so good. Oh, I got the best. This is going to sound really weird, but I got the best glasses the other day.
Oh.
I went to Chester. Down in, is it? Oh, where is it? Anyway, I went to Chester for my sister's hen party, and on one of the days we were going around Chester Market. It was like a Christmas market, and there was this person dressed like an elf giving out these like what looked like 3D glasses, you know, the same kind of material, just cardboard.
Yeah.
But when you looked through them, if you looked at fairy lights, where the fairy light was, you could see a reindeer. They were amazing.
Oh, that's cool.
I know, I've kept them and they're just brilliant. I hope I never lose them ever. They're so good. But apparently there was a Santa, a candy cane one and a snowman one. But I want to collect them all. They're so good. I want to know how they do it. It's amazing. Oh, I like that you've used the leaves with the baubles in.
Yeah.
So it looks like they've decorated it for Christmas. Do you want a hand with the roof?
A little bit.
Yeah.
I always struggle with stairs.
Okay. I'll start on the other side.
Oops.
I know stairs are a bit tricky, aren't they?
They are.
I'm going to use the builder's wand. Oh, God, it actually works. It's only one at a time, but it's putting them on the right way every time. Oh, builder's wand, you are amazing. Ish. Come on. Oh, no, it's not actually. It wasn't actually working. It was just me putting it on right. Is it going to go up? When's the next stair? Like here?
No.
Oh, no. Okay. Sorry.
Here. Just here. On this bit, I mean.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
I just filled that in wrong.
Oh, I thought you were doing like a steep. When the block was there, I thought you can do like a steep incline. I was thinking, oh God, it's going to be really tall. Oh, that would look quite good actually, but it's whether it's what you want. It's your build.
We could do steep. Let me see what it looks like.
Yeah, see what it's like first.
So it would mean I should fill that bit in like that. It would make it easier for us to place.
Yeah.
Oops. Yeah, I don't mind that.
What's that, sorry?
I don't mind it. I don't
mind. Oh, yeah. All right, yeah. Looks good. It does look good. Oh, I think these are meant... Are these meant to be sticking out one like this?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I didn't do that. I've done it now. Oh, that's the wrong place. Stairs are so annoying. Oh, it's a shame we didn't have World Edit in here, because we used to have World Edit, but I think it was causing lag or something, I don't know. But it got removed, and... Now it's very hard to build. Oh. Have I done this wrong?
No. Why?
Is this...
Oh. Wait, how did you...
Sorry. Did I do it wrong? I think I did it wrong. I don't... Oh! How do we... I don't understand. Oh, you're doing the steep one? I thought you still wanted it this way.
Oh, no.
Ah, it's my bad. It's okay. I'll take it down. Just building away, not even checking what's going on. Oh, well. I'll take it down. I thought I had started in the wrong place there. Okay, so let's have a look at your side. I'm trying to help you and I'm making it worse. Right, okay, so that one goes there. And then a stairs here. Is that right? And then stairs. I think I've done it wrong. Oh, no, no, no. I've done it right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Let us know if I'm still doing it wrong.
I think you're fine now.
Okay, good. Oops. We better light this place up in here or it'll spawn monsters and stuff.
Oh, that's right.
The only thing I've got is candles. I'm putting candles down.
It's a church. Fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay. It's the candle storage in the attic. Hey. Oh, somebody new joined the server. Cookie Boy. Just going to welcome them. Okay. Do you still want the steps to hang over the edge of the church now that we've got like the steeper incline?
No. I'll take them out.
Okay. Oops. Oh, this is looking really good from over here. Oh, I think I've still done it wrong somewhere. Oh. Come and have a look from over here. What have I done?
Bellbox.
I don't understand.
Hmm?
Oh. Laura.
Oh, I see what you've done.
I'm like, I'll help. I've made it worse. I've made it take longer. Oh my god. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to... Cash, can I remove these heads? Heads? At spawn. I'll be right back.
Okay.
He's trying to remove stuff from spawn.
Oh.
Right, I'm coming back to you. Oh, that's what I was going to ask before. Anyway, so your name is Paramore Mike. Is that because you like the band Paramore?
Yes.
Oh, that's very good. I love Paramore. I went to see them when they came to Newcastle once.
I've never seen them yet.
I've never really been to many concerts or gigs or whatever, but that is one that I have been doing. They were very good. I would recommend it. Okay, let's see if I can fix this. I'm surprised you're not screaming, no, don't touch it, Cashy, do not touch it. You're just going to make it worse again. Okay. Is that right? Yeah, okay. So, I don't understand. So, oh, is this one wrong? Is it? This might mess up the top, you know.
It's fine.
You might want to come and have a look at this and see what I've done.
Okay. So that's right. That's right.
Let's I'm getting there with
fill
it.
Fill this in.
Right.
And then.
It is. Another block on top of that. Is that right?
Yes, so this needs to be filled in.
Oh.
Like that.
And then the steps go on top of that one?
Yeah.
Is that... Are you sure?
Yeah, on that one.
Stressful work, okay.
This fills in.
Oops, it is.
Like that. And then I just need to...
I see. Okay, I'll leave you to it. Oh, I love that it's really tall.
Then that needs to just be moved over like so.
You could, like, I'm just playing around here, so you can put it back if you want, but you could kind of move things in a bit. Take the first layer out and put a layer behind for just a little bit of depth and to give it a bit of... I don't know what it looks like from the outside, by the way. I'm coming around in a minute to have a look. So... just to give it a bit of character. So it looked very, very flat from where I was standing.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I like that.
Obviously, it's not symmetrical at the moment, but just to give it a bit of... I don't know, just a bit of a pattern, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll fiddle on with this. Something I can't break, hopefully. Oh. Looks very churchy. I don't know if you want to bring this up as well. I don't know. I'm just playing. Just to add to the design. Oh. I don't know what you think of this or not. You'd have to look from down here. That's pretty cool. I'm coming back up to get rid of that one. We're proper silent, both working away here.
So much concentration.
I know. I probably needed concentration before when I messed the thing up. Oh, sorry. I was just messing about with that. Yeah, just feel free to break down my beautiful work. And no, I'm pretty joking. What kind of bricks are we using? Stone bricks. Stone brick slab. Oh, that's quite pretty. Oh, it looks really churchy, doesn't it? It's fantastic. I love how tall it is.
Yeah.
Wait, oh, you put notes in it as well. That's very good.
That.
Oh, I just got caught on the spire thing. Oh, this is coming along really nicely. Just getting some panning shots of it. Coming around. Oh, Luke Cloud's back online. Oh, very nice. Oh, that's really good. You could put like some stone slabs along the top. I've been using stone slabs on the other side.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
I've just put some on the other side there on the top because it looked good. Oh, that's really good. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a good idea.
I just don't know about lighting for nighttime.
Oh, that's lovely. Adding the finishing touches.
That.
Oh, very nice. Do you want some stone slabs in there? I don't know. That might be a bit close to the statue's head. I'm not sure. What do you think? Oh, no, it's okay, I think. This is amazing. Oh, it looks good next to the Christmas tree, I think. I think you need some light up on that bit as well, maybe. It's quite dark from here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good. I didn't know you were a secret professional builder in Minecraft.
No.
This is really good.
Don't listen to what anything Edson says. I don't win every build battle.
Aha! This is how you're so good. You've been getting practicing. I should have given you a time limit.
I've been moaning at Hypixel asking for them to extend the time limit. I don't have enough time for my ideas.
I once, when Edson was streaming Build Battle ages and ages ago, I went on, I was like, this will be fun. And I got really panicked. And I was like, Richard, that's my partner. This is help, help. I have to build a monster, help us. And he built this like amazing Godzilla thing. Like, he was instructing us at first, then he was like, come here, and took over for a little bit, but it was amazing. And then Edson was streaming, he come on, he was like, oh, this is, look how good this is, and it won. And I felt so bad, and I had to tell everybody it wasn't mine.
It's amazing.
It was such a cheat, but I panic. But I remember one of the first times I ever played UHCs, when Edson was streaming them. I was like, I'm going to try this, it looks really fun. So I come on, and I was doing really well. I don't know if it was just like beginner's luck or a fluke or whatever, because I'm not so good now, because I didn't know what to do. But I just managed to get some good stuff. So I was quite kitted up. Got to the end, and I killed a few people. And I thought, oh, this is going really well. And then I came across Edson, and I think he was the last one. I killed him and won. First ever go. Never done it since. I've never won a one ever since. But Richard was behind us going, do this, do that now, quickly run to the side and throw your lava down, blah, blah, blah. So again, it was Richard that got us to win. But I did that myself, that one, just with like Richard in my ear telling us exactly what to do. Because I panic too much when the pressure's on.
Yeah. It's amazing. You just don't want that there.
But yeah, I've never won since. Well, I think this is really good. Is there anything else you're adding, or is it just the last finishing touches now?
I think it's just the last finishing touches.
Yeah, it's very good. I love it. There's lots of vines.
Yeah, I love vines.
Oh, I love this. This has turned out exactly what I wanted it to turn out like. Like, everybody's buildings are starting to look really nice together.
I feel like I need to put snow on the top now, though.
I've got an ice bomb that'll put snow everywhere.
Oh, okay.
I'll get an ice bomb.
I'll let you deal with that.
Ice bomb. I did have one. I'm going to have to get another one. I love these ice bombs too much. They're so good.
Oh, that's cool.
They're from Witchery, I think.
I like that.
Going around the whole thing. Oh, the only thing is, if they go next to windows, sometimes they put snow on the inside. I hope it hasn't done that.
Let's have a look. Oh, it has, but it's fine. I can get rid of it.
Yeah. Oop, sorry. I was trying to help. I broke the floor.
Oh, I broke a table.
I know it's quite dangerous being in creative. You just take holes and chunks out the walls and everything. Oh, well, I think this is fantastic. Oh, well done. This is really good.
I like it.
Yes, I love it. It's brilliant. Yeah, well, normally I finish the episodes in the Christmas Lodge, so... sorry, I'm assuming you're finished.
Yes.
I'll wait.
I think I'm done.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Right, okay, let's head over to the Christmas Lodge.
I'm going to have to stop now, otherwise I'll never stop.
Yeah. You're like, last time, Rupert took, like, an hour, and I was like, everyone else has took, like, 20 minutes. You and other lads took, like, an hour. If you want to follow me in. Okay, so if you would like to have a look in the red chest and take out a hot beverage of your choice, there's hot chocolate. Sorry, the red present.
Oh, this?
Under the tree, yeah. It is a cookie and a hot beverage of your choice.
I'm going to have a hot chocolate.
Yes. That's what I'm going to have as well. Hot chocolate and a cookie. Did you take a cookie as well?
Yes.
Would you like to sit in the chair in front of the fire and we'll finish the episode here?
This is amazing.
You might be able to eat it because I think I put you back into survival. Yeah. Yay! Okay, so if I just... F1. Okay, I'm just going to end the episode here. Thank you so much, Mike, for coming on to the Advent series. I much appreciate it.
It's thank very, you for having me.
Oh, no, it's fine. You built a magnificent church. You really did. So, yes, we'll see you tomorrow for day 6 of Cashy's Advent Build. And I guess this is us saying goodbye. Bye.
Bye-bye. Merry Christmas.
Going to wave my cookie.
My hot chocolate.
Oh, right. Done.